Sixth Standard English Lesson 5 The Fly Poem by Walter de la Mar.
How large unto the tiny flies must like things appear? A rose bud like a feathered bed, its sprinkle like a spear, a dewdrop like a looking glass, a hair like a golden wire, the smallest grain of mustard seed as weird and coals of fire. A loaf of bread, a loafy hill, a wasp, a cruel leopard, and snake cuts out as bright to see, a love bids to a shepherd.
Vocabulary. Prickle.
A piercing feeling.
Fear.
A weapon with pointed tip.
Fierce.
Powerful.
Lefty.
Very tall.
Cruel.
Wicked.
Pet.
Particles.
Lumpkin.
Young sheep.
The fly book bag. How does a rosebud appear to the fly?
A rosebud like a feather bed.
Pick out the smell used for dewdrop, mustard seed and bread. Dewdrop.
Looking glass.
Mustard seed.
Coal of fire.
Bread.
Lofty hill.
What look like a golden wear?
A hair like a golden wear.
Break down a sentence of what you think about the following thing. Dewdrop.
Dewdrop are like tiny bubbles.
A spear.
A spear is a sharp weapon.
A lofty hill.
A lofty hill is hard to climb.
A wasp.
A wasp is an insect.
Coal of fire.
In older days, steam engines were run with coals of fire.
List of five comparisons from the poem. Write in order.
A rosebud like a feather bed. It's sprinkled like a spear. A dewdrop like a looking glass. A hair like a golden wear. Mustard seeds are coal of fire.
Just we need to complete the sentence. I can see nothing. I am blind as a
bat.
Tina is a weight as
snow.
The poet compared the dewdrop to a
looking glass.
The tongue break like a
spear. A rosebud
is like a feather bed. Complete the following comparison. As sweet as
honey.
As strong as an
ox.
As thin as a
rake.
As brave as a
lion.
As sharp as a
knife.
As red as a
blood.
As hard as a
stone.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.